Our next performer is Libby Brownell, and I have some things to tell you about them. Well, that sounds kind of catty, doesn't it? I have some things to tell you about Libby. Oh, I'll tell you about Libby. There's a bunch of performers in this show. It's literally my job to tell you a few things about each of them. Sometimes that's a challenge. This time it is not, because the first thing I have to tell you about Libby is that she is a lovely human. You thought I was going to say something weird about them, didn't you? Yeah, they know where I live. Libby is one of the founders of Wombat. Not just the Wombat show, but the whole Wombat. They've been in the spin-in community for nearly a decade, have performed semi-professionally under the name Negative Q, but this will be their first time performing in front of a spinner audience, so please make them feel welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, Libby Brownell!
Stay.